here from the Committee on Banking and Currency, House of Representatives. And by God's grace, I chair the committee, Honorable Sir Jones Chukwudi Onyerere. And we have members of the committee here with me. We are basically here to look at the operations of Alibet. Alibet, like we've been told, enjoy the facility from Nexim. And because the facility is quite huge, we felt that it will only be proper for us to come and see for ourselves, to make sure that first and foremost that they are making proper use of the facility, and of course for Nigerians that they are indeed having value for the investment that they have also made on them.
Today we have, ultimatum, and we have a target is how to produce to be able to satisfy the need of Nigeria, and also to be able to export. And this is what the government keep calling export, non-oil export items. We are exporting. We are exporting to Cotonou, Republic of Benin. We are exporting to Ghana. We are exporting to Ivory Coast. We are exporting to Senegal. We are exporting to Mali. And very soon, before the end of this year, we start exporting to Europe and negotiating with Carrefour in Europe, and we start exported there, and all the export we generate back the foreign currency for the value of our export. We operate at 99% local manpower. Okay, and we have, even with this crisis going on, the economic crisis going on in the country, I was able to increase my production for the past 6 months by about 30%. And I have the possibility to increase it again another 50% before the end of this year, 2017.
My name is Bashir Wali. I'm the acting MD of Nexim Bank. Nexim funded Alibet with equipment financing and working capital. The end result of that funding support is what you see here. This is the second factory that Alibet operates in Nigeria. The first and flagship being in Lagos, which is much larger than what you see here. But as the managing director of Alibet has stated, they operate with a 90% local manpower content. And the strategy is to build capacity at the local level, employ people within the immediate environment to ensure that the people are gainfully employed, and also to ensure that the products and skills gathered here will end in the production of qualitative products which will compete with any other products from anywhere in the world. We are here to give support to those who are in need and those who will produce and produce qualitative products and market them effectively.